Oh, we're back to being hot again. Oh, it's so hot, so... accidentally hit the lock button. Whoops. Oh, shit, I ain't turn on the AC. This is too damn hot. How come it was, It was, raining, and that's... Now we're back to being hot. It doesn't want to give us cold temperature no more. It's that Cali life. So yeah, I'm going to work right now. I was supposed to work at 2. It's 11. What's the EPC? It's 11 and... I have to go to work at 12. I was supposed to go in at 2, but... I mean... Oh, my iPod's not working. Oh, my music. But yeah, I'm going to be going to work at 12 because they want me to come in early because I guess two people called off. And they tell me, they're like, Gustavo, we need you. You're the face of Kohl's. I'm just like, all right, dude, I guess. I mean, shit. But yeah, I'll let you guys know how it goes. Finally, my music. You guys need a maid? Anybody to clean your house? Yeah, I got you guys. I got you. We got Lulu's maid. Lulu's maid, hit him up. Shout out to Lulu's maid for giving maid services. And that little Toyota. I don't trust Toyotas, dude. I just don't know. We gotta go to work. Gotta work. Gotta get that paper. Get that money. Get the cheddar. Oh my God, this car is going so slow. Come on, dude, I have 10 minutes to get to work. I'm not feeling this right now.
You worry about the wrong things, the wrong things. You worry about the wrong things, the wrong things. You worry about the wrong things, the wrong things.
Tell me right now, you don't want to spend your whole life alone. A little time out might be good, might do
what's good for you. Look how beautiful that shit looks. Look how beautiful it looks. What I gotta do to go to work? What I gotta do?
Finally
off. I'm tired, dude. So technically, I was supposed to be there from 2 to 7. I ended up being there from 12 to 7. Not bad, I got extra hours for better pay, but I'm just tired, dude. They told me I could have stayed till like 8, but since I didn't get an extra credit for opening up a Kohl's charge, I didn't stay till 8, I stayed till 7. So yeah, let me go ahead and roll up my window so you guys can hear me better. That work was, it was alright, it was whatever, it was chill. Not really a lot to do. I was pretty much bored. I mean, there was line customers and stuff, but... Oh, for those of you guys that don't know, I'm a cashier for Kohl's, you know? Gustavo from Kohl's, hashtag. Hashtag, yeah. And yeah, pretty much gonna head home. I'm hungry, dude. Last week, I didn't get paid that much. I'm struggling. I'm on that dollar menu, though. I'm struggling a lot. I'm on that college life struggle right now. And school's about to start. I'm not ready. I'm not.
Money, right? Lie, 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 lie. And you can't tell me nothing, right? Excuse me, were you saying something? You can't tell me nothing.
make it clear that I got a lot like Jamaican here. All these shoppers popping, niggas wallet violence. Why we even gotta take it here? Why we even gotta
play? Are you breaking? Run! Run. So I got home, and yeah, about to eat, I'm hungry, and yeah, look at all those hats though. How many do I don't even know, and to be honest, I only wear like that one right there, and that one right there, see, right there, that one, and that one. Out of all these mother loving hats, I only wear two, to be honest. Why? I don't know. Shit. I don't tell you how to live your life. But yeah, I'm hungry. Look what my mom made me. She's the best. Look at that. Granny, I saw that. The little line. Look at that. This is like gonna be a perfect commercial. Look at that. Boom, boom, boom. And my coffee. Yeah, I know. I drink out of a yogurt cup. What are you gonna do? That lifestyle that I have. My Lala cup. Lala cup. Oh, yeah, now I'm about to watch some YouTube videos because honestly, there ain't shit. I don't really watch TV. I'm tired of TV. Yeah, so I watch just YouTube videos. This is my vlog channel. You guys haven't seen the Guardi yet? I'm consistent. I don't know about you guys, but I'm consistent. I'm mistake consistent. Look at that. Look. 7 subscribers. The lucky 7. I'm about to eat though, to be honest. I'm hungry. I devoured that shit. Look at that. You know what would this be good with? Do you guys know? I don't think you guys know. This would be good with that chocolate cake though. Oh my god, I'm gonna feel that thing. I'm gonna work out a lot for this one. I need to burn that all that stuff that I'm about to eat though. Just look at it, guys. Oh my god. Look, oh my god, that's a lot of chocolate. But I love chocolate. Oh my god. I'm definitely gonna sweat all this shit out when I work out tonight. I just need this for my coffee. I really want it. I'm gonna eat it. Nope, fuck it. That's some bomb chocolate cake. So yeah, I got home right now. I'm just tired. I'm gonna play some Xbox again. I don't think I'm gonna be doing anything after this, so work was chill. You know, I had that one customer today. Don't you just hate it? Like, people that work in retail with definitely understand when people try to use coupons that don't even work. It's like they're expired too and they're just trying to be slick, trying to think they can get the coupon. I'm just like, really? But yeah, they try to use coupons that aren't even like valid yet, and I can't, you know? And then they get mad because they can't use it. I'm like, dude, I don't freaking... You have the dates on there. It's your responsibility. I'm not responsible for you not missing out on the dates, man. If you're not going to be responsible to use the coupons, why have them, you know? But yeah, and then... I might buy some Levi's at work. I need Levi's. We have this one thing that once the September 24th, the Levi's are going to be prestige and the coupons won't work for that. Any percentage. So definitely got to stock up on those Levi's though. And yeah, that just, it's like when you work and everything's all good, you know, there's some customers that are happy, some that are just like, okay, they're whatever. But then just that one customer that ruins your whole day. Your whole day. It don't matter if you're having a blast or anything. It could be just that one customer. It could just ruin your whole day and you just be like, it just brings you down, but then you just gotta be like, you know, you're not gonna see them no more. Hopefully not. You're not gonna see them no more. I just don't know. And then I honestly think that people need to read. Get some glasses or something, man. For real though. And I think I'm gonna start ranting though. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Tomorrow I work, but closing shift, so not bad on that. And then I didn't get paid that much, so I'm just like relying so much on cake. It's not even my birthday. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, so guys, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and that's it. Oh, so if you guys didn't hear about my last video, I said if this gets 2 likes, yeah, it's because what I was really going to say is if the video gets 2 likes, then that means I'm going